Here now with his Fekerized Angel Hair with Organic Vegetable Symphony recipe. Good morning.
Good morning, my dear. Good morning, my Fekerudis. How are you? Nice to have you. A very, very simple recipe.
You said 5 minutes.
5 minutes, absolutely. The ingredients are there. My dear friend Will Allen and Growing Power last Saturday, that's why I wasn't here. Did you guys email WISN and say, where is Feker? We miss him. Olive oil in the pan. A little bit of garlic just to toast the garlic and open the pores of the garlic. As the garlic is toasting, guys, you do not want to brown the garlic. All you want to do is just to get the aroma. Immediately go with the tomatoes.
And just slice them up like that.
That's it. Slice them up. Chop them as you wish. Artichokes. If you have them in the refrigerator or in the can, go ahead, artichokes. Asparagus. And what's going to happen, the pores of the ingredients are going to open up with a little bit of the heat. Some peas. Do not be fearful of frozen. Frozen are sometimes even better because they flash freeze them. Your ingredients lose their nutrition factors after 7 days. Usually what you get in the market sometimes are even more than 7 days and you have lost the potency of the nutrients in the ingredients.
Can you throw in the vegetables frozen then? That's just fine?
I suggest you defrost them.
Okay.
But if you put them frozen, then you need them more in the pan so they would defrost. Guys, we do not put the fresh herbs in there. Fresh herbs have a completely different flavors. Once this sits up and warms up a little bit, what we're going to do is we're going to put in the herbs and the fresh pasta. Now, there's a bunch of yum-yums built down there. So, wine, and we come back next segment, and we put this whole thing together for you.